ago we had a lady phone us saying that this area around us had some paranormal experiences. I was here last night, and you feel it when you walk around. It's a heavy feeling. During the day it's not so bad, but with the weather around you, hearing wind and over the trees, it's a very haunting, very upsetting place. Now, the story is, back in the 1960s, they used this place devil worship.